Hello everyone, welcome back to the Bullworker 2019 New Year Fitness Challenge. Congratulations on finishing up week one. Let's continue that momentum, weeks two through three. I'm gonna go through the routine, I'm gonna put my music on shuffle and just go through it all. So if there are any exercises that maybe the camera angles don't get quite well enough, please leave your comments below. We'll figure it out and we'll help you out with understanding how to properly do that exercise. But other than that, we're going to be doing a superset where we're alternating muscle groups, let's say from chest to back or biceps to triceps, kind of hitting those opposite counterbalancing muscles to allow the other muscles to rest just that slight bit extra to get an extra efficiency in that superset. So here we go, let's have some fun. Chest compression, begin. Switching over to a lat. Actually, we're gonna go cable spread and then to the lat. Setting up that cable spread, begin. And I wonder why I tear myself down to be built back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. All that's left of myself holds in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope I wake up young again. Remember, beauty of that superset is keep those muscles running. Keep that superset going for heart rate. Switch into my back rows using my isobel to add to that extension. Leaving them on for convenience, jump into our reverse grip. Jump two, behind the head. Presses. Notice how I readjusted there. My shoulder, and that's not the one I'm recovering on, just didn't feel that proper angle, so I kind of shook it out, readjusted and aligned that joint. It's okay to do these things. You don't have to fight through every positioning. If it feels uncomfortable, switch it up. Either start over again, shake it out, or maybe even skip it. Side chest compression. Begin. Make sure to keep an eye on that heart rate. Trying to keep it above 60 to 65% of your max rate. Behind the back. Here, ready? Go. Remember, this one's a tough one. It doesn't matter if you move it much or not at all. It's all about the effort you're putting into it. And jumping into our biceps here. Something I want to note there, it's very tempting for me and many others to try to look at what you're doing. What that does, it engages your muscles and your neck and your back in a way that's not quite ideal. Something I'm working on, and I want to encourage you to too, is keep that head and that neck up and back. Your muscles will do itself. They'll be there. Make sure you're breathing. You saw at the end there, I kind of looked back at it. Things we all have to work on, identifying them. Triceps, ready? Begin. And you know what? I'm gonna have to switch out for that exercise. I want a little more range of motion, a little more extension, which is gonna call for a little less resistance. But similar to the song, just like that. Bam, we're in action. Hammer grip curl. tricep extension. Switching it up. Keep up the good work, everyone. Keep it up. Notice how I went from my elbow up here to back down. Really trying to make an emphasis on posture and focus right now. Make sure you guys do too. Into our lunges, taking advantage of the quick switch out. My legs require a little more strength. Pro tip for a little later, incorporate those shrugs at the end. Those will come later on in the weeks, but for those of you, you might want to play around with it. Switching out, see what kind of skill I have on this bench, on this seat. I don't know what happened, but I finished my three sets, went over to check out the video, and for whatever reason, it cut out before I even finished superset one. So I'm gonna finish superset one for you guys, and then you all can replay it for three sets. But I'm not gonna get five in today. Hopefully we do better on filming next week. So we finished with our leg presses, now we're gonna jump into our calf extension. Over to our left extension. Dream. looping into our hip adductions. Now to the abductions. Finishing off with core. Workout. I'm gonna finish off with a little iso motion. Whew. Again, sorry for the camera difficulties. I don't know why it shut off. But that's a complete superset, one superset of weeks 2 through 3. Keep up the good work. You guys are inspiring and encouraging to all of us. Can't wait to see the results. Let's keep that momentum up. Have fun. I hope you enjoyed this one. Please comment and question below. We'll see you next time.